Hi, I'm Tiffany from Cal State Geneva Hills Athletics, and welcome to the Toros Coaches Corner. I have here with me the head men's soccer coach, Joe Flanagan. Welcome again.
Thank you.
The men's soccer program had a great run last year, winning the CCAA championship and going deep into the NCAA playoffs. Tell us what the team learned from that experience and what we can look forward to this year.
Well, last year was a strange year, and we started very slowly for our team. I think we were 6-5 at one point, kind of on a lifeline there, and going to Sonoma State, our biggest rival, and I think we won that game, and from then on, I think we won 12 straight. So I think we learned that you can't take anything lightly, for sure. And last year we had such a good returning team from the national championship team, so we all thought that we could. I think some of the players thought that they could just show up and win. In our conference, in our region, you can't do that. And hopefully they've learned their lesson on that, because they came out that second half of the season and played very well. And towards the end of the season, we lost to Fort Lewis. It's a great game. We played well enough to possibly win that game. And if we win that game, I think we have a very good chance to win to be national champions again. So I think they learned a lot of experience, and some of the younger guys had to step up, and those guys are going to be counted on this year.
And we lost two seniors in two-time NSCAA Player of the Year, Kevin Gallagher, and our two-time All-American in Andrew Marinus. Who do you expect to fill their shoes?
That's tough. I think Kevin's going to be the hardest one to fill. That spot has been difficult to find, but we have a couple guys that are coming in. I got an Alistair Ballo, who's a freshman, who's a highly touted. He plays for the Arsenal Academy team. We think he's got a good chance. We've got him, Ernesto Ramos, a JC transfer from Chafee. Those two guys can possibly step into that role. Andrew Marinus, we have a couple guys. A guy named Miguel Vasquez, who was a redshirt last year. And a guy named Henry Calistro, incoming freshman, that has a good attack-minded outside midfielder. So we're hoping for those guys to step in and really make some things happen.
And what do you, as a head coach, look forward to the most from this team?
Well, I think on the attack, I like what I have, but we have to grow defensively. I think that somebody like Greg Pachota last year, who at the end of the season was maybe the hottest scorer in the country, and then he touched one in the back of the net. Hopefully he can continue that. Andre Troldo has had a decent freshman year. He's beat up a little bit with injuries, but he's been playing very well lately. So I think our attack will be good. I think our goalkeeping will be good. And we just have some new guys in the back that's going to step up, and we're going to have to work on that right away.
Which team will pose the biggest threat to the Toros repeating as CCAA and NCAA West Region champions?
Well, you got to say Sonoma State's going to be there. They were a young team last year, too, and I expect them to be a little more experienced this year. Cal State LA, they did lose a lot of players this year, but they've been good over the past 4 or 5 years. They've been one of our bigger rivals. San Bernardino stepped up last year. We'll see how they continue, and I think Cal State Stanislaus, who with a new coach and a new facility there, has really attracted some good talent too. So I expect them to maybe be a surprise.
And what can people expect to see when they come out to watch the Toros this year?
Well, we've played the same way for the past 15 years. We like to attack, and that's going to continue. I think we have the pieces in place to do that. And now it's going to be the defense's turn this year. Usually that's kind of our solid part, and we're working out the kinks in the attack. But this year is going to be a little bit of the opposite. I think we have to work out the kinks in the defense. But we're always going to play an attacking brand of soccer. It's going to be exciting to play and exciting to watch.
Well, Coach, I thank you again for joining us on this edition of the Toros Coaches Corner. And until we see you in the stands, remember to make every day your masterpiece. And go Toros!
Go Toros!